Ronnie sipped the drink, looking at the tired agent over the glass rim. From what we understand, check has been kept on all persons leaving the planet since the bombing.
Check is right. There's only one ship that took off, and it carried nobody except my assistants. If you ask me, I still needed them, but some brass hat back on Earth decided they were more necessary over on Avalon.
He was disgusted. Ronnie put the glass down. You mean only one ship's left this planet since the God King was killed?
That's right. It was like pulling teeth to get the visas.
How many men aboard? Moli Hassan looked at him speculatively.
4-man crew and 6 Section G operatives,
Tog said brightly. Why, that means then that either Tommy Payne is still on this planet, or he's one of the passengers or crew members of that ship, she added. That is, of course, unless he had a private craft hidden away somewhere. Ronnie slumped back into his chair as some of the ramifications came home to him.
If it was Tommy Payne at all, he said. Moli Hassan nodded. That's always a point.
He finished his glass and looked pleadingly at Tog.
Look, I have work. If I can finish some of it, I might have some time for sleep. Couldn't we postpone the search for Tommy Payne?
Tog said nothing to him.
Ronnie came to his feet.
We'll get along. A couple of ideas occur to me. I'll check with you later.
Fine, the agent said.
He shook hands with them again. He said, somehow more to Tog than to Ronnie,
I know how important your job is. It's just that I've been pushed to the point where I can't operate efficiently.
She smiled her understanding, gave him her small, delicate hand. In the elevator, Ronnie said to her, Why should this sort of thing particularly affect Section G?
Tog said, It's times like this that planets drop out of the UP, or possibly get into the hands of some jingoistic military group and start off half-cocked to provoke a war with some other planet, or to missionarize or propagandize it.
She thought about it a moment.
A new revolution in government or religion seems almost invariably to want to spread the light, an absolute compulsion to bring to others the new truths that they've found.